Halo, assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good morning everyone. How are you today? I hope you and your family in a good condition. Okay student, welcome back in the science class. In the previous meeting, you have learned how about changing the shape. It's about stretching, squashing, twisting, and bending. Today, we are going to learn about heating and cooling. Hari ini, kita akan belajar mengenai pemanasan dan pendinginan. Some materials or some ingredients can be changed by heating and cooling it. Beberapa bahan dapat diubah dengan cara memanaskan dan mendinginkan. Now, I will show you what happens if I heat the material. Sekarang, Mister akan menunjukkan kepada kalian apa yang akan terjadi jika sepotong margarin dipanaskan. Before heating, the condition of margarine is semi-solid. Keadaan sepotong margarin ini sebelum dipanaskan adalah agak padat. I use a candle and the fire to heating this margarine. And don't forget, I use the tissue to save my fingers. Okay student, now can you look? When I heat the margarine is melting. Ya baik anak-anak, kalian bisa lihat ketika Mister memanaskan margarinnya, margarinnya meleleh. Terlihat margarinnya bisa menetes. Okay student, at your home, you can observe your mother when she's cooking in the kitchen. Ya anak-anak, kalian bisa mengamati ibu kalian ketika memasak di dapur. And you can observe the condition before the ingredients is heating and after heating. Ya, jadi kalian bisa mengamati keadaan sebelum dipanaskan dan keadaan setelah dipanaskan. Okay student, now we are going to do the second experiment. It's about cooling. I have slice of margarine and the condition is semi-solid. The next ingredients, I have a glass of milk. The condition before cooling is liquid. Next ingredients, I have a glass of water and the condition before cooling is liquid. I will put into the freezer. I put a glass of milk. I put slice of margarine. You can do this simple experiment at your home, and you can wait at least 6 hours. Okay, now time to observing. You can look, the margarine now is so hard. At the beginning, the margarine is semi-solid. Pada awal mulanya, margarin ini agak padat. But now, after cooling, the margarine very, very solid and hard. At the beginning, the milk is liquid. And now, after cooling, the milk is solid and hard. Okay, this is solid and hard. Now, I will show you the water. At the beginning, the water is
liquid. But now, after cooling, the water solid and hard. Now we can make a conclusion. The material will be frozen when you cooling it. Sekarang kita bisa mengambil kesimpulan bahwa bahan-bahan bisa membeku ketika kalian mendinginkannya. We can observe the changing from liquid to the solid.
Okay student, thank you so much for learn with me. I hope you understand about heating and cooling. Wabillahi taufiq wal hidayah. Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Goodbye.